What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I'm back playing more Morty. I beat the bot, the Sir Maximus the Third, off camera, and now we are here. So let's get right into it. Hey, is it me or does it seem quieter all of a sudden? Wasn't there a crowd of sprout moles at the entrance earlier? I don't see them anymore. Must have finally pushed their way outside. Let's follow them. What's the password? And Google is our friend. Thank you. stuck here guarding his password. Those other three guards. Those guys probably couldn't keep a secret to save their lives. That's right, pity me if you want. See if I can hear you. You're either trapped in the garden, guarding the word donut. Thank you. the wrong thing, that's why I said. There. Now let's try. What's with all these decorations? Looks like someone's about to get married. Uh-oh, the show's about to start. Let's hide. Welcome all. Today is a momentous occasion. Is a most momentous occasion. After 42 seasons of Sweethearts Quest for Hearts, it is now time to air our final episode. It has been a splendiferous run. Thank you all for your viewership. For as long as we have been on air, we have rigorously looked for the perfect suitor for our beloved sweetheart. Each time, regretfully, sweetheart was unable to find our one true love. But this time we believe we have truly outdone ourselves. This is the moment to end all moments. History begins here. Dim the lights, please. Final episode begins now. Let's commence the wedding. Please welcome to the aisle, sweetheart, perfect suitor. Sweetheart's perfect suitor. Yes, it's true. Now you've seen everything. The answer has been obvious all along. The only suitor magnificent enough for Sweetheart is Sweetheart. Silence. Ahem. Let us begin the ceremony. doing yourself. That's so lame. Don't laugh, Cal. I actually feel kind of bad for her. Now, does anyone object to this holy matrimony? Speak now or forever hold your peace. In that case, by the power vested in me, I pronounce you sweetheart and sweetheart. You may not be I object. Stop this wedding immediately. Don't do this, sweetheart. This wedding is a sham. Loving yourself is one thing, but this is taking it way too far. Not you again. How dare you step foot back in here? Guards, guards? Sweetheart, you're making a mistake. You can't just marry yourself. There's someone out there for you. I know it. Me again? But how could this be? I don't understand. Oh ho ho. Oh ho ho. Oh ho ho. Oh ho ho. Uh-oh. Now you've done it. Ah, yes. I see everything clearly now. I'll admit it. I was wrong about you, Hero. I thought you were a worthy companion, but it seems you are jealous of me, just like everyone else. Yes, that must be it. My dazzling looks, my charming smile, my gorgeous personality. It must be so difficult for you to even stand in my presence. Well, there's no need to despair anymore. I will end your suffering, personally. Farewell, miserable peons. She has a mace? I'll lock you in my dungeon forever. close. We're not close to defeating her, but close to unlocking the, like, power. I'm gonna leave this one here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I'm probably gonna look up a strategy guide so that way we can actually know a plan of action going into the next battle or into the next try when we do try again. But until then, this is me signing off.